Hi, and welcome to my series of my first playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2. This should be video number 10. Ellie's on her way to the hospital to find Nora. I actually believe she made it to the hospital. We've been introduced to a new group called the Seraphites, aka the Scars. We have heard about them before, but we've just had a few encounters with them. So on our way to the hospital, we ended up coming up at a bus station, and then onward to the hospital. Kind of like The Last of Us 1. So I guess we're near the end of the game. Let's go. I thought for sure it would be blocked off, since it looked like there's a way to climb up over there. Huh. Okay. Let's go back to the first floor and explore. A little more. Oh, okay. So this is a section we wouldn't be able to get to just going up them stairs. Yeah, it looks like we're full up on everything. All our ammo's maxed out. Whoa, shit. At least she didn't get injured. That's always a plus. Okay, she can make that jump easy. Okay. Well, maybe we're not at the hospital yet.
Better still be there, Nora.
Alright, there's the hospital. Damn, I'm still way off. Now, why can't she get up there? Yeah, I'm sure if I fell down that would hurt. Because it looks like it goes all the way down. Even when it's kind of dark like this and dingy, this game still looks great. Oh, I guess it's point of no return. Well, I want to see if that's like a dead end over there or not, or if that's open. So if that's a dead end, then we probably have to go through this building. And I'd rather explore a little more before I move on to the next section, if I can. Thank you. Trying to see if I can like smash the window out on the car. But you can't use your weapon underwater. I thought if you could, that'd be a great place for Naughty Dog to hide something. I'm gonna save this real quick. Just in case I accidentally go into a new part where I can't get back to explore the rest of this area. Oh, okay. We're back here. Excuse me. Just gonna come up to this part then. Now, don't you think in real life you'd try to open this up and get some medical supplies she might need further down the road? Like bandages and shit? Let's check this. What is it, Weston's building out? See if I can get up over here first. Probably not, no. Alright. Thank you. 38, 55, 23. Workbench, awesome. Probably nothing in here I can really use, only because I got so many supplies as it is. How's my health? Alright, my health's full, so I can't. Since I can't use a health kit. Shit, that's all I got is 33. Yeah, I'll save it then. I guess I gotta keep swimming downriver. That don't sound good.
Wonder if there's a way.
Shit. Escape while no one was looking. Search in the area, just in case she's still around.
Oh, this is the part I think I saw in one of the trailers that I was thinking that other part was. Or maybe not. Nope. Yeah, this is the part I was thinking the other part was.
a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
You'd have to kill her anyways. Even if you let her live, she probably would have just screamed or something. I love the sound of bugs buzzing like that. Fuck. Alright, I still don't have enough parts for anything. Good. It's gonna be mad if I just got enough parts to actually do something. You know, to upgrade one of my weapons. Now that there's not a bench nearby. Or at least I'm gonna assume there's not a bench nearby since I just passed the bench.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. It sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
What's going on?
He's dead! We got company!
Fair now. Check the entire courtyard.
Hey,
Oh crap.
Think our girl came back?
I'm more worried about scars.
Fuck.
Just stay focused.
Anybody got anything? Anybody have anything? Anyone?
Not finding anything.
Movement. I'll go see what's up.
Shane, what you got?
All clear over here.
Move!
Wow. What was that?
Shit.
we don't see anyone. Let's go. I'll look by the car. The stairs.
Report in, people. What the hell is going on?
I don't see anyone. I'll see you on this one, too. Area's clear.
Thank you. What's the story? This place is clear. Area's clear.
God damn it.
We lost another soldier. How'd they get past us?
Looked everywhere.
Goddamn thing.
Christ, two more still? At least two more. Is there any more of these fuckers around? I'm guessing because of the music. Oh no, I can't get in there. I guess that's it. Since I know there's plenty of that around, just in case. That was fun. That was actually kind of fun. Sneaking around, somewhat tense section there. A couple times I thought for sure I was going to get caught. I shot the dog, or not shot the dog, tried to shoot the dog and the girl with the arrows. Alright, right there. Alright, cool. Yes, I know. I was hoping to get both my arrows back, but that's alright.
What now?
At least I got one back. God damn it. I keep hitting L3 to run. Because that's what it is, I think, in Fallout games. Since I've been playing a lot of those before I got back into The Last of Us, still kind of a habit to hit that on. Alright, I'm pretty full up. The only thing I could use is an extra arrow. I don't like that. Don't go near the lower levels. Is there bad shit waiting for us at the lower levels? Or were we already at the lower levels? I mean, technically, the ground floor would be a lower level, right? Unless they're talking like the basement. Alright, that's where we came out of. I have a feeling this is gonna get copyright claim on it because of that song. Well, aiming makes you crawl.
But maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in her cell.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
I had a feeling this was gonna break.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Y'all should have killed her.
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have.
Yeah, I told you.
Maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
Ask her why they want her to kill
you
Joel.
Saw her screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it!
I guess you can't run back.
Shoot her! Stop!
Oh, what the fuck? The fuck? Oh, great. I gotta keep up with her. Like in Grand Theft Auto when you gotta chase somebody down.
Shoot her!
Fuck that. Where the fuck she go?
Got you.
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Oh, great. And there's fucking, clickers and shit. I hear. All right, where the fuck do I go? There we go. I did not like that section.
Hi, Nora. Oh, God. Oh, God.
No flashlight? What the fuck? Why'd you do it?
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
So maybe
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
This does have to do with the hospital.
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
What he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
So it is the hospital, probably.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Ellie the torturer.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
Is she realizing what Joel did? What, that he lied to her?
Arms up. I made her talk.
Oh, okay.
It's okay.
I mean, she probably never tortured anyone before. Day three, right? Oh, no, nighttime. 2 years earlier. Okay. When'd she go out to, isn't it Salt Lake City where the hospital was? What'd they do? Clean up the dead bodies and the burns on the walls from the Molotovs that Joel threw when he went through there?
Am I playthrough?
Oh yeah, that's true. They did have, they probably did have the hospital still going and all, even after that slaughter. So yeah, they would have cleaned up, I'm sure. Never mind. Excuse me.
There's gotta be something. Why'd you all leave?
And I know when she went back, obviously, it's 2 years or before Last of Us Part 2 started. But did Joel not notice she was gone for a while? Wonder where she was at? All right, so I'm guessing she's gonna discover the truth now. And that's caused the rift between her and Joel.
nemesis.
But I don't think she actually confronted him. She was trying to hint at him telling the truth. Unless this is after the hotel part. But no, they already had kind of a rift or something between them before. Excuse me. Before the hotel part. So, who knows?
Is that me?
Yep. Excuse me. Why doesn't she take that with her? What's in the duffel bag? I wonder if she ever finds out Joel killed Maria, or Marlene rather.
Person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
He's gonna love it if his or if he leaves.
Or by some saw a miracle, found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie!
Uh-oh. I guess he did realize she was gone.
Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me. What happened here? If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Tell her the truth, Joel.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Good.
Oh my God.
That's gotta weigh heavy, knowing that being alive means thousands have died, if not millions more have died.
Don't fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Damn. Obviously, she must still care, otherwise she wouldn't be going after his killers. She slept on that tiny little thing.
Dina? Jesse?
I wonder if they went back to Jackson. Because Jesse found out she was knocked up. Okay. Curtis and the Viper.
Dina? Jesse?
Awfully noisy back here. I guess there ain't a whole lot of stuff to find back here. Oh, that's all it led to? Okay. Oh wow, you can change the key and all. guess you can't strum. I guess I didn't leave. What's up, Papa? I take it he knows that he's a dada.
Should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's not yours. It's mine.
I get why you came out here. We gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Excuse me.
Let's get to him. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go to him leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
I laugh if there was a sniper shot him right there.
Okay. What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew, if that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
I knew it.
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Yeah, I doubt that's how it's gonna work out. If anything, she'll have Tommy and Jesse here take Dina back. And she'll go and pursue Abby. That's my guess. There wasn't much in there. Hoping to find something in there in one of those cars. Oh, did I use my fucking... When did I use that? I thought I took it off. Alright, let me see if there's something in there. Yeah, there wasn't jack shit in there. The fuck's the point? Must have grabbed the one thing in there. Where the fuck did we just come from? Oh yeah, duh. Right there. You think the undersides of these cars would be more rusted looking. You know, being directly exposed to rain and shit.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay, not happening.
What if you both shove on the door?
Checking.
Nice. A good amount of vitamins. Damn, 87, okay. I thought I already did this one. All right, let's see. That song I would definitely like faster stealth kills. I'll do that. I don't know if I want that yet. I think I'm gonna hold out.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
That's why we need to kill all.
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Yeah. I wonder why they broke up. And then did they break up just because Dina only likes girls now, or? Was there other reasons they broke up? I'm going to try to get this skill tree done so I can get that faster stealth kills. That'll definitely help. Shit. I guess I'll do the stability on that. Well, I guess we'll be going out there. So,
give me a hand.
Nothing else out here. No, you give me a hand, fucker.
Okay.
Through here.
No shit.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear from?
Top man himself. You make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, then take the fight to the scar.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Well, this sucks.
Mm.
Well, that sure shit went south pretty quick. And I thought I took the goddamn... Oh, okay, I did take it off. God damn it.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, they kind of suck. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Was that door open? Oh yeah, there's plenty of ammo in here. Could have definitely gone in guns blazing easily. The hell was that noise? The sound of that shaking. Maybe if I did a running jump, she would have made it.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
Yeah, you were. Okay. I'm guessing that's the way out. Oh shit, she probably shimmied across that ledge right there. Go. Alright, so that's all that is up here. Just end up back down here. Oh, duh. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it for now. Take a little break. Alright, thanks for watching. Take it easy. Bye.